You're a genius. You're stone cold brilliant. You are, I swear, you really are. But you could be so much more. You could be beautiful. With a mind like that, we could travel the stars. It would be my honor. Because you don't need to own the universe just to see it.
You'll never understand. I want to see the universe, not rule it.
Then I'm very sorry, Doctor.
Weep for yourself, my man. You'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man. You're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself. Take all the courage you have left. And waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine.
I'm sorry.
And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my
dear? Would I have hope? Would I have witness? Would I have reward? I act, you said.
Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time.
Why are you doing this?
I need you to know we're not so different.
But it was not your fault but mine. And it was your heart on the line.
Cosmos without the Doctor scarcely bears thinking about.
Don't know what I'd be without that noise.
Wonder what I'd be without you.
Goodbye, Doctor. I sincerely hope we meet again very soon.
Friendship older than your civilization. Infinitely more complex.
I really fucked it up this time. Didn't I, my dear? Didn't I, my dear?